So this was your 14th bogey-free round on tour this season, which is most of the tour. Just how good was your round out there today?
Yeah, very solid off the tee and iron play as well. Rolled the ball really good. Just I wasn't really thinking about that. That's always my goal, to be bogey-free when I tee it up. Makes me kind of simplify every hole and just get me just hitting greens. This is the biggest goal. And then from there, I just focus obviously on my putting. But happy that I got a round like that under my belt out here. This is a very demanding golf course and off the tee and also with iron play. I know it wasn't playing as tough as it could be just because it's a little softer and not very windy, but still you have to hit your spots for sure.
How's your fatigue level after coming over from Tokyo?
You know, Monday, Tuesday, I was pretty tired, but that first day was key for me. We landed at 9 a.m. Had a lot of coffee those first 2 or 3 hours because I was falling asleep. Went to the gym, just tried to stay awake, and I went to bed at a pretty normal time and slept okay that first day or that first night. And then from on there, I felt pretty normal, which was key. But if I would have just gone to bed that first day, I would have been in trouble.
How was your experience there?
It was very cool. I didn't know what to expect, and it definitely surpassed my expectations of what I was going to feel. It was really cool representing Mexico out there and getting to experience the village and all that. I mean, it was pretty special.